along with fellow South Africans, along with civil society, along with Ahmed Kathrada, along with many leaders in this country, and we say, you can't break the constitution and apologize. Jacob Zuma must voetsek. Jacob Zuma must go. We are saying, take your apology. We will see you back here when we ask the Concord to say, please, Batu, let us arrest this Soti,
yes,
so that his apology will be welcome at Sun City, not here in South Africa. Take your apology and go, Jacob Zuma. Because Thuli knew that he was not just fighting against Jacob Zuma, but he was fighting against the whole ANC. It's been 14 days since the Constitutional Court judgment. What has Jacob Zuma done? You see, people want to say, hi, if you change Jacob Zuma, it will be fine. Replace him with number two. I want to say this. Gore bolwetse ga bo simolle go tlhogong bo felle mo tlhogong. Bolwetse bo bo simolla mo tlhogong bo tsene mo mmeleng. It rots from the head. Cancer does not stay. Corruption is everywhere in the ANC. It's not just, it's the whole organization. So you can replace Zuma with whoever. Just know it will be more of the same. Let me tell you something, Democrats. In Cape Town, where Mayor Dilip is the mayor there, unemployment is going down. Here in Johannesburg, where Parks is the mayor, unemployment is going up. And we are here to say, it's not only the people of Cape Town that must experience good governance. It must be the people of Pretoria, Tshwane. It must be the people of Johannesburg. It must be the people of Nelson Mandela Bay. Because it can't be some who are enjoying a good economy. It must be all of us. Amantha.